think this is going to be a really exciting time for us.
It's really nice to be able to see what the community is doing and learn from everybody else here.
I'm looking forward to get all the updates and discussions and see the use cases.
And I'd like to understand the roadmap and also network with the entire community.
To quote my VP, we're declaring this Zeus platform to be Google strong.
Center for Computational Sciences, simply said, is to build the largest supercomputer we can.
In terms of our future, we plan to deploy Power 9 pretty quickly now.
And we're looking at finding out more about the OpenCAPI and the Power 9 so that we can go to the next stage in our development.
Like P9 servers, and we are very excited about that.
A lot of success stories are coming together. We heard from vendors today how they're using OpenPOWER platforms. We heard from cloud providers what they're doing with it. There's some really innovative things going on, really helping customers solve new problems in the marketplace. A lot of machine learning, all the things that are going to make a difference for partners, for customers, and really the industry.